So there are substances which require, just like glucose, which require transport proteins. Okay, so they come in the PCT, and they now require to bind to a transporter, to a protein transporter, get from one place to another, right? So let's focus on these transport proteins now. As you can imagine, these transport proteins have a finite number. They're not unlimited, right? So if you have a nice, normal, average amount of the substance arriving at the PCT and its respective protein, carrier protein at the luminal border is available, everything is hunky-dory, no problems, okay? However, if you increase this substance in the plasma such that the tubular load, such that the tubular load becomes very high, so high that it now